Hi, today we are going to be talking about slime.
We chose to send Finley to the Y because as a young girl, she had so much creativity in everything she did and everything she wanted to do involved creative play and problem solving and trying new things.
Now we're going to mix it.
Over the course of the school year, I have lost track of how many bags of slime have come home with Finley. They have a science club at the Y where the students test slime recipes.
And the contact species works with the baking soda, and when they work together, it's called a
chemical reaction.
She's always had a lot of hands-on learning experiences, and those continue at the YMCA today. When Finley entered kindergarten, we knew something was off track in her development of reading and writing skills. And in second grade, she was diagnosed with dyslexia. We love the YMCA after-school program because school can be quite stressful on her. The pressure builds up during the day, and after school, all that can be released.
It just calms you down and you can hang out with your friends, and all that pressure gets off.
One of the things that we really appreciate is the level of creativity that they embed into their programming.
So instead of us kind of just saying, oh, this is the activity that we're going to do, this is exactly how you do it, we leave it a little bit more open to them. For example, we might give them a bunch of boxes and say to build what you want with them, or giving them a bunch of supplies and telling them, you know, build something with it.
As a mom of two girls, I really appreciate the fact that the Y does STEM programming.
Engineering is not just for boys.
Women are underrepresented in pay and in the STEM careers.
Being a good engineer is takes practice. So what I'm saying is you can fail the first time. You can always make mistakes and then improve by them.
One of the things I enjoy is watching Finley come home after school from the YMCA program and teaching her younger brother Reed all the things that she's learned throughout the day.
She's really good at kind of being the first one in her group of peers to come up with ideas, and then she's also really good at communicating that to her peers with the ideas that she comes up with and the different things that they're able to do.
We chose the YMCA because of the quality of care that they're known for in our community. We're grateful that the Y plans activities that support Finley's creativity, gives her a chance to collaborate with her friends, to practice those communication skills that we feel are so important to her. And most importantly to us, she really likes being there and really enjoys the students and the staff that are there with her.